does have one missing tack weld in the upper right-hand corner. This is actually what, it's just a little gear oil setup, but definitely includes two sets of wrenches. There's the wood blade. It's actually got a guide. That's pretty much it. This could easily be fixed in an easy manner, but as you can see, there is some spray paint on the case, but everything does shut. And locks up quite well. So that's the saw.